RIT Community. We want to alert the RIT community to the increased number of students and employees testing positive for COVID-19 from our campus community. This mirrors what we are seeing in Monroe County. Fortunately, we have not seen severe illness from COVID-19 among our RIT members. So this means the vaccination is working well. It appears most of our cases are the result of social gatherings and not from classroom transmission. Please remember to wear your mask when indoors or in large gatherings. If you are experiencing any symptoms, stay home, and please reach out to the Student Health Center through patient chat to obtain appropriate guidance and testing. Employees with any symptoms should also stay home and reach out to their healthcare provider to determine whether testing is needed. For concerned students, Tiger testing is available in the Jean Polisini Center lobby on Wednesday, November 3rd and Thursday, November 4th from 7:45 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. If you would like to be tested, please schedule an appointment using the link below. Students can schedule an appointment for this week by selecting a date and time that works for you. If you need to change or cancel your appointment, do so via campus groups and choose a new time that works better for you. Walk-ins will be accommodated as possible. Advanced scheduling is preferred. More information about Tiger testing is available online. Answers to many questions about Tiger testing can be found on the FAQ page. If you are unable to find an answer to your question, please email Tiger Testing. Please remember, face masks are required indoors for everyone on campus, regardless of vaccination status. The indoor mask requirement applies at all times, except when alone, in a private office with the door closed, in your living space, or while eating. In addition, members of the RIT community who are not fully vaccinated are also required to wear face masks outdoors in crowded settings when distancing cannot be observed. Thank you for your continued diligence and commitment to preserving the health of our community.